TVS Motor Company enters the electric mobility segment with the launch of the scooter TVS iQube Electric in Bengaluru. Here we bring you top 10 things that you should know about the all-new electric scooter from the house of TVS. The all-new electric scooter from the house of TVS is priced at Rs. 1.15 lakh. The e-scooter is available for booking at an amount of Rs. 5000 at select dealership and online. TVS iQube electric scooter will go on sale in Bengaluru from 27 January 2020. The electric scooter is available in white color options. It is powered by a 4.4 kW electric motor that offers a top speed of 78 kmph. On a single charge, it offers a range of 75 km per second. It comes with an LED headlamp, LED tail lamp, and sports an illuminating logo. The zero emission scooter comes with connected features like TVS Smart Connect. It gets advanced TFT cluster and a dedicated app that offers features like geofencing, remote battery charge status, navigation assist, last park location, incoming call alert, SMS alert, etc. According to the company, TVS iQube electric scooter can accelerate 0 to 40 kmph in 4.2 seconds.